Hey, this is Micah from epiem, and today I'm going to show you how to do a Joomla 1.6 template install. We're running a MacBook Pro, so we're going to be using MAMP. So we have HT docs and our Joomla help. It's our mock Joomla server. So we're going to go to temp and paste in our template. And then we're going to go to Extensions Manager and go ahead and install that. Comes right out of your temp directory. Install. And now it's installed. You can go to Template Manager, and there it is down at the bottom.